Celebrity Insider.
A police report claims that T.I. lost the key to his gated community, and a string of events that came next led to the rapper's arrest, as we previously reported for our readers. Euwan James, the security guard, was reportedly asleep and he didn't recognize Tip when he wanted to get in. All that happened next and led to Tip's arrest will possibly cost the rapper his reputation and mess up his money. This is what T.I. himself says. A police report says the dispatcher heard T.I. yelling through the phone at James, says USA Today. The security guard claims he eventually let T.I. inside the neighborhood. James says the rapper drove home, then returned and said, "Come outside so we can deal with this man to man." When the police arrived, T.I. was arrested without having a chance to tell his own version of the story. He was charged with disorderly conduct, public drunkenness, and simple assault, and then released on bail. T.I.'s lawyer, Steve Sato, released a statement and said that he was wrongfully arrested. Tip spoke about what happened with TMZ and said that his image is damaged. Tip stated that someone needs to be held accountable for the retribution that must be paid through. "I spent a lot of time reconstructing my image. You know, from my past transgressions, so I could deal with other corporations. Then you throw me out there like I'm just drunk and beating up on people. That ruins possible future opportunities for me. So if you take money off of my table, it can't be whole again until you replace it. So who's going to replace it is the question," Tip concluded for TMZ.